Hello viewers, welcome to Lisa Cave. This is Rafi and today we're gonna discuss the top 5 most beautiful place in the world. Number 5, Palawan Island, Philippines. Voted the world's most beautiful island more than once, Palawan is a slice of heaven teeming with exotic wildlife, quaint fishing villages and UNESCO World Heritage Sites. Visit the Kalawat Game Preserve and Wildlife Sanctuary or explore the Japanese shipwrecks of Coron Island, regards as one of the best dive sites in the world. Number 4. Seljaland Foss, Iceland. This incredible waterfall along Iceland's southern coast is fed by melting water from the famed glacier Kaft Bolanko. This powerful waterfall cascades into a pretty meadow, but it's best known for the walking path that runs behind the curtain of water, where visitors can enjoy a truly unique viewpoint. Here is number 3. Pilbais Lakes National Park, Croatia. Pilbais is considered one of the most beautiful national parks in the world. This wonderful blend of oak forest, meadow and limestone rock formations are topped only by the incredibly vivid blue lakes, making it a magnet for tourists in Croatia. Number 2. Algar de Benguela, Portugal. This natural grotto is a real gem on the Algarve coast, one of the most impressive sea caves in Europe. The amazing caves are only accessible by the sea, and as you enter, the sun illuminates the water, creating amazing effects. Number 1. Moraine Lake, Canada. Moraine Lake may only half the size of its nearby neighbor Lake Louise, but it's even more scenic. Situated in the beautiful valley of the 10 Peaks in Banff National Park, this glacier-fed lake turns the most intense and vivid shade of turquoise blues. The setting of the surrounding majestic mountain peaks make the scene almost surreal, and that is why it is the most beautiful place in the world. If you like this video, you can subscribe our channel and give us your feedback. Thanks for watching.